Indian citizen and XOS, welcome back to another YouTube reaction video. This is Unbeaten Reacts. Welcome back to my channel. I'm the channel host, you can call me Namu. Welcome here. And today is another interesting reaction, another interesting OST, I guess. I think this is an OST for some drama, some movie, I'm not really sure. It says Rewind Blossom, Baekhyun, EXO, Doyoung, NCT, Doll music video. So I guess, I'm not really sure. This is not from SM Entertainment, SM Town's channel. This is on Stone Music Entertainment. So technically it is not completely SM generated. It is by Genie Music Corp. It's saying a bunch of different things. What is Rewind Blossom? I have no idea. I'll just check. Rewind Blossom. What is that? What's that about? EXO, Baekhyun and NCT doing team up for a remake of Doll. Okay, so what is that about? I'm just reading articles. I did not do my research on this. I'm really sorry about that. But I was like, yeah, it looks interesting. Super. It's super new. Have teamed up for a cover of 2001 hit song Doll. Okay, so this is an older song cover. Rewind Blossom. What is that word? Originally recorded by Lee Ji Hoon and South Korean boy group Shinhwa's Shin Hye-sung. Is one of the 8 tracks from a collaborative project between Stone Music, KT and Genie titled Rewind Blossom Project. Also features IZ*ONE, Urban Zakapa, Ha Seung-woo, Sandal from B1A4, ooh. So a bunch of different names. Davichi, a member of Davichi, Kang Min Kyung, reimagines iconic songs from 1990s to 2000. Okay, so this is like a Rewind Blossom, like from my understanding, from rereading just like one article is that this is like an album which is covering or making new covers or new remixes probably of older songs from 1990s and 2000s, and this is one of the song Doll which is covered by Baekhyun and Doyoung. So I'm super excited. I have no idea what this is gonna sound like. I have no idea what this was even before right now. So yeah, without any further ado, let's just jump into this. Let's go. Okay, so surprisingly, this has like a 5.5 minute music video for this. I'm not sure. I don't think so. The song is that long because the lyrics or the member distribution for the song were giving lesser time. So I guess this is gonna be part of like it's gonna be a music video based on some theme, some plot around it. I don't know, but yeah, let's just jump into this.
2001년. Y2K나 노스트라다무스 지구 종말론 등
수많은 음모론이
넘쳐났지만
I don't have subs.
결국 아무런 일도 일어나지 않았다. 원래 인생이란 그런 것이다. 큰 일보다는 작은 일들이
The 2001 computers. I remember my mom having one of it. Ooh. Okay, a piano intro. This is definitely gonna be a ballad. Because really, really amazing vocalists like Doyoung and Baekhyun are on this. Ooh, okay. They sound like Doyoung probably. Okay. This is gonna be like a chill reaction. Nothing really crazy. Really just admiring the vocals, you know? Ooh. Oh, the melody is really nice. And this is Baekhyun, right? I think in my like sort of 1.5-2 years of being an XOL, I can probably recognize Baekhyun's voice. And this is probably it. Woo. Okay. The really nice piano. And just a guitar strum in background. Really, really sort of mellowed instruments with a lot of blank space. With a lot of blank instrumentals. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. It's picking up power, it's picking up, you know, pace. Oh, the vocals. 없겠죠. This was like a 힘들진 않게 할게요. Okay, so the music video is about like a, it's like a love story between two people, of course. What is this? Are these violins? Ooh. Oh, now they're harmonizing? Such a beautiful mood as well. I mean, I love the Oh my gosh. These harmonized vocals are the best because you get individual high notes. Oh my god. Oh shit. Man, I did not expect this. I mean, I did expect some banger ass vocals. Don't cry. Oh no. Man, I hate seeing people cry in anywhere. The music video is I'm sorry to interrupt the high note. The music video does sort of give like an older early 2000s vibe with like the computers, the cassette tapes. Yeah, really, really beautiful vocals. I'll just comment in between this Korean, which I don't understand, unfortunately. It's crazy because I know both of them are amazing vocalists individually. And here we go again. But the harmonizing, the part, the mixing of their voices, the mixing of the notes, right here. That's what blows me away. That's what is so ethereal, that's what is so pure. Oh my god, I can't watch her cry. She is so beautiful as well. She looks really gorgeous. He looks really handsome as well. I don't know, it's like a love which turned sour. It's like a breakup song. Doll, what does the name Doll signify? It's like, oh, to be continued? Oh, we're done? Oh, that seemed way too short. That did not seem 5 minutes. Oh my gosh. Well, 5 minutes just flew by and I did not understand because I was lost in the really, really amazing vocals. What a great collaboration. What a great song. It's sort of like the two main vocalists. Are they the two main? I don't know. Maybe because there we do have a person called Haechan and we do have a person called Chen, so I'm not sure, but two amazing vocalists, I'll say. I don't know the official positions in the group, but two amazing vocalists, Baekhyun and Doyoung, and as I said, individually they have really, really pure, really, really amazing, like honey like vocals, but the part which blows me away and which will continuously surprise me, continuously amaze me in any collaboration, in any collaborative effort, in any song from two different people or two different groups, two different artists, is the harmonies, the sort of mixture of their chemistry, the sort of really, really amazing vocals performed by both of them coming together by their vocals simultaneously. That will always surprise me. That always is really, really amazing to listen to because it's always new. You can't get enough permutations and combinations by hearing everyone's vocals together. And when I don't think so, Baekhyun and Doyoung have ever like collaborated before. So when something new occurs like this, it's really, really amazing to listen to. And I was pleasantly surprised. It was really, really. So I did expect a kind of a ballad, which I said earlier in this reaction, but it was super calm, super, super emotional. The music video did signify me something. The doll might be the girl who was probably left alone or probably ended up in a bad relationship or an unsteady relationship, I don't know. But unfortunately, we did not have subs, so I don't know what the song, the definition or the meaning of the song is. I'm not sure, but it was just a good song to listen to. Really enjoyed this. If you guys enjoyed this along with me, please leave a like, please subscribe to my channel. I love Baekhyun and Doyoung officially from the bottom of my heart. They are really, really talented, really amazing, really awesome vocals. I do love their groups as well, EXO. I have to ask a question to you all, those who have like watched till the end of this video. What happened yesterday or day before on Twitter about EXO leaving SM? I'm not sure what happened. Was it like just a troll? Was it just like shenanigans by the EXOLs? I'm not sure. But leave that in the comments down below. Explain me what happened there. But I'll definitely be keep on looking out for EXO music, NCT's music, all the NCT subunits. All of them are really, really talented, and I'll be sure to check it out. So stay tuned for that. Subscribe for that. Thank you so much for watching this along with me. I'll see you in another video. Peace.